is big. No, I have a Lego prosthetic which was made by David. Look at this. Hacha, hacha.
This is the first prosthetic. I call it the MK1 because it looks like an Iron Man arm. And it's pure mechanical. I can move it like this. And I mean, it's very easy. It's a very easy mechanism. It's just like two cords in here that tie when I close the arm.
Yay!
Good job!
I got it, I'm going to.
Good.
And the other one? Oh yeah!
Yay!
I'm a creator. Grab that and put it here.